Michael Douglas is playing Hank Pym, who was the original Ant-Man in the original Marvel series.
The guy is so good in so many good movies that, you know, you forget. I'd be in the middle of scenes and I'd just be like, oh my God, falling down, you know.
Michael is amazing because Michael thrives in these sort of characters who live in a gray area. You know they're a hero, but you don't know that they're always going to make the right choice.
This has been a whole new experience, and I loved it. I've never been in the Marvel world before, never done any kind of this green screen special effects, so Ant-Man was definitely a new experience.